As a researcher, what I do every day is to explore. I love the science part of my work here, and not only the science, but the results of the science. Every once in a while, we get a golden nugget of a result, and that makes us happy. When people over-process their hair, whether it's from shampooing too much, or being in the UV light, or chemical treatments, hair tends to get fatigued, and it shows the effect of damage. Some of the manifestations of that include split ends. And when there's a lot of split ends at the ends of hair, the ends look dull, unmanageable.
Ray did a lot of breakthrough work with polyelectrolyte complexes. And this was something that no one in the cosmetic industry really heard about before. This was something that you only heard or read about in academic journals. And Ray took this and adapted it so that it could be used in the hair care industry to basically take split ends of hair and mend them together utilizing Ashland's core technology. This was something that no one in industry really heard about before, and now it's something that's being used in commercial products by many of our customers.
I think a core strength in innovation in general is not being afraid of the unknown. And this is where the scientific mentality comes in. You put things together and then test them, and sometimes you get a voila experience.
He really is passionate about the work that he's doing. He enjoys it thoroughly, and he can see the benefits of the work that he's done in a commercial space. It energizes that market, and the market really does see Ashland as a solution provider.
Customers look at us as problem solvers, where we do have the broad portfolio of ingredients, and also we have a broad portfolio of technologies that we can solve their problems.